everyone, welcome back to the beautiful Poland-Lithuania campaign. And I say beautiful because it's winter and the map's covered in snow, so it's awesome. And it's late October here, and that means winter is coming for me as well, so it's... I'm looking forward to the snow! Bastards. Bastards. Damn, I'm all the way over here. Bingo, back in action. All right, one unit recruited. That was I put one extra guy over here in Warsaw, and I put two guys up here to help reinforce the fort in the territory. So this is what the Prussians have done. Move decent amount of men up north here. I'm trying to think about putting together my guys here, and can I get in here and break this up? At least get my port maybe open? They have three guys in their port. Alright, only a militia, superior line infantry though. A little bit better accuracy, not by a lot, but a little bit better. Hussar. And then, you know, another fair share amount of guys. These guys, yeah, that'll shred some units up. Not looking forward to fighting them. Hopefully I can run them over with some cavs somewhere. This army, we're hanging out in the fort. We can defend something. That's alright. And like I said, these guys, this one's actually almost retrained completely. Just this guy? Mm-hmm. And this one? Alright, not bad. Got a couple things being repaired. But I guess, basically, this army could push forward. It just leaves Courland wide open. Although Russia and I are still very friendly. And it actually has gone up since I just flipped the turn. So that's cool. Went up by like 5 or 6 points. So I'm not really sure. They're still allied with Prussia. Not, I don't like that. So all they have is Savo and Russia. I don't... Let's see. And Saxony was taken. So, huh? Yeah, that's about it, huh? And Austria. What is the situation with Austria right now, actually? I'm very friendly with them, 87. Didn't pay attention to see if that went up last turn or not. But they're allied with, well, the native North Americans, Russia, which I would like to try and get allied with for now, and Wurttemberg, which is not really important. Russia is the only really important faction there, at war with Spain and France, makes sense. And Russia being at war with Ottoman Empire, Spain, and Sweden. See, I want to go help with Sweden and take over this northern territory, maybe even go after Denmark, Norway. Let's see. Take over all of it, and then it'll be safe. Maybe I'll hold on with being friends with Russia, because I have to take... No, we need to get over here, get Brandenburg. That's part of our research. You, apparently... What? The hell and domination? Ah. Okay. Killing me, Smalls. Anyways. Ah, wrong thing. What? There. Objectives. Ay, ay, ay. I'm lost. I mean, we need this place, but we can take that last. And we need Austria, so I'm going to have to fight the Austrians. There's no doubt about it, man. We've got to do it. We need this territory right here. Which isn't much of a stab. We can walk right through and take it. But I think we're going to end up fighting a lot more than that. It just seems to be a pretty decent way to go. They are allied with Austria. I'll be fighting both of them at that point, Russia and Austria, probably. So it seems to make sense if I can secure my northern borders, then I feel a little bit better off, right? So, this army, are you enough to take on this one? That's questionable. 2 cannon, 1 horse, 6 infantry. 4, they have a lot more horse, huh? 5 infantry, huh? Grenadiers, plus 6. Well, I can easily wipe out the horse, but I'm stuck up here. Nah. I would like to get up some more men. I'd like to get something else here. Nah, we'll go for... get a couple of these guys. And I think everyone else is retraining that needs to be, except for over here. We should probably get... you're pretty expensive. Wow. Alright, let's just get all three of you. Oh, what just happened? Whew. Alright, nothing. That was weird. I didn't want to grab him. I just wanted to click it. Alright. So... oh, you bastard. Nah. Nah, I can't afford that right now. Research can be put on hold. I can still buy 2 more guys. We have 4 units here. You think they're more inclined to attack the fort that's in their territory than my open city? I would like to give this some more aid in case it's attacked again, although I'm hoping that those guys replenish a fair share on this turn flip since they were replenishing last turn, so...
Wszyscy marsz! Jeszcze jakieś rozkazy?
Alright. I think I'm gonna send him this grenadier unit.
Marsz! Kolejne rozkazy?
Alright, we have 1 more unit here. Oh, they can't do anything. They can't do anything. Agent, sabotage, man. Well, that was not very good, I gotta say. Not very good. Oh, and I think my other one got found here? Ah, oh, no way. My other agent that was in here got caught too, so that's 2 agents down. Ah, damn, that's brutal. I didn't notice that one. I clicked too many times, I guess. Oh well. So I just lost both my rigs. Ouch. Ouch. Alright, let's put 1 more in here and then we'll start pushing. Start pushing. Try and get back some of this land that's lost. Alright, that's about all I have to do, so turn flip is all that's left. Alright, everything's good here. Alright, so just a little turn flip away. It is taking a little bit longer to go through those turn flips since I have the trade routes open that can see a lot of boat movements, which a lot of people, you know, a lot of factions have boats now, so that's flying around, taking up some time. But we did get besieged here, so that's not cool. They do have... yeah. Oh yeah, that damn 24 pounder in there. So 4 units of cannon and a grip of cav. It's not the most infantry, it's a lot of cav. I mean, it's half and half. It's really interesting. I, though, only have the 1 unit of cav and the 2 cannons. I have 4 turns to hold out. The units have already suffered attrition, which sucks. 1-2 guys here or there. Not a lot, but I don't really want to see the damage here on these guys. Look at that. I love the big units, right? You get this big militia unit sizes are massive. It's awesome. I'm really kind of wondering if I should maybe take a stab at them. Out in the field. It wouldn't even be out in the field, really, isn't it? Because I kind of have to leave my fort. Which is quite doable, because they still kind of get suckered into attacking you, don't they? I mean, we did that once. I think it was a little gruesome, but it worked out in our benefit. I just don't want to sit here and get, you know, suckered in for four turns, and then the computer, because it's the computer. And you would do the same thing, right? If the computer doesn't attack out, you besiege them out four turns, and then they surrender. So I'm going to see if I can't not do that yet. What we're going to try and do is utilize all these troops over here and put the pressure on their north. And maybe this guy might pull off, realizing that East Prussia is threatened. I'm thinking I can actually do quite a bit of work over here. So I'm going to make sure I got all my building in order, or at least maybe save some money for replenishing of army in the turn flip. Nothing else is really jumping out at me except for trying to get this squared away. I want my port open. So what I'm thinking here is if I take this army now that I have selected, I hit this guy right here. So I have a bigger army and I hit their biggest army on the field that's farthest away. Then I can take these guys from the fort and kind of do a little bing bang, or maybe even a bang bing. This is probably more important. Take out their port and free up my port so I can repair it and maybe start getting some ships. Because I thought I'd maybe tried to get one, but no. Okay, so let's try this. Let's do this first. Let's hit you. Dive across here. I actually bring in other guys for reinforcements. Interesting. It's not that much in our favor, but I'm pretty confident in the fighting skills in here. Plus, we got a general. They do not. And they have, what, a mortar and one cannon. I have one cav. One cav, I think. I hope. If we don't even have one cav, it could be a little rough. Those mortars are devastating at times. At least if they hit and they're accurate. It's a fair share of men that go down in one drop. It's, we'll see. 12-pounder cannon as on the other unit. Gotta get rid of Prussia here, though. I know they have some elite infantry units that... Did you see that? I scooted back. Otherwise, I would have started right here in the horse ass. Guarantee it. Every time. Damn. They have a really nice wall they can deploy behind. Stretches. That is really cool. What a lucky position, plus the housing they can try and hide in, cannon. Very interesting. Alright. Well, these cannons are not in such a bad spot. Make sure we're ready to rock and roll. Maybe get you guys just a little bit. You know what? I really would like to hit them from two sides with cannon. Usually don't break my cannons up because you force a lot of, you know, power in one spot. But in defensive positions, you really should kind of have your cannon spread out just a smidge for that canister effect. So you can really blanket the line. It's a canister. Yeah, that's the only other good spot. Alright. Should be in range, no sweat. No sweat. I'm going to put the cav on the far left, hoping that I can flank their cannon. Nowhere to hide, so we're just gonna hope and pray for the best there. Looks like I kind of have the men split here. We'll make you guys the left since you're a bit... Actually, it's kind of the middle. Where is the... I hate the Grenadiers being the side unit. Or flanking, the far flank position, although it's next to a cannon here, which is okay. If I would have put them on this side, when the cav come in, they're the, you know, they're the last unit on the side. Although, what did we find out last time? If you have them selected together, he'll go in a square formation. So, go figure on that one. Alright, let's put you guys up here in the tree. You're gonna get broken up there. I guess you'll flank this cannon. And you can try and hide back here. Reinforcements, I have no idea where they're gonna come on. We have a bit of a wall here that we can move forward to. What did you guys do? Shit. Oh, and they totally did. Nice, smart computer. 10 men. Where are they going? I don't like the look of this flanking maneuver. They're already firing again. Get up there. This is deadly. I have another wall to move up to. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Let's go. This needs to be done with, dealt with. I need to go behind the lines and get in here. My cannons doing? What are they firing at? Probably trying to shoot these guys behind the wall, huh? Not cool. Oh! Bloody freaking hell. Guess we hit some men here? Damn bump there, huh? Ah, this is so brutal. Reinforcements have arrived to strengthen your force. Overwhelm the enemy. Oh, not paying attention. You guys, we need to go here to the right because I think they've definitely tried to deploy on this hill over here, which is funny. Alright, Cav. Gosh damn, get in here. Fucking hell. So many men dying. My mortar was not that effective. You remember that? You guys remember that, right? When I had my mortar? I did not think it was that effective. Well, at least that's working out. Done. Done with you. Stop firing. Go, boys. Just in time to reinforce the right flank, boys. How we doing? Silence their guns? Love it. Now, did you make sure they were just like completely wiped out and dead? I mean, no one's running off the map anywhere. Looks pretty good. Alright, what are you guys doing? Oh, you're already trying to get... Alright. Forward. Extreme range, but I'll take it. Alright, boys. Head up there. Oh, and you. Dude, get over here. You can't get killed by anyone. Cannons are doing their job, I think. In fact, let's keep the firing up over there. I think they're skipping the shots right over our heads. Move up. Alright, where's my cav at? We found nothing back here? Somehow you did mop up all these guys. I am so proud of you. Didn't even take a single casualty. So run into these trees and hide. Put some shots here. See what happens. Alright. This is the idea. I know I'm going to have to stop these guys. What are you going to do? Get in there. Keep going. Don't shoot your own men. Head up here. It's a little overkill, I know, but... Alright. We need to mop somebody up over here, I know it. I haven't been controlling anyone, just letting them kind of fight. Let's bring you up. Push our lines out. My cav is hidden, right? Yeah, that's good. Oh, just missed. Look at this, right flank. Ay, ay, ay. So unneeded, but whatever. Make sure those guys don't come back. It is this massive overkill is what I have right here. Out of the forest come the death squad. Maybe if I get into position a little bit quicker there. These light dragoons, you're gonna rip them up. This whole time I've been using the cannons on kind of a fire in this area to stop you. Don't want to lose my cav here. Gosh. Ridiculous, there's so many. This is a nice... I got a pretty good position though for this all this hill work. You guys are not going to be used anymore. I had nice positions to run up to. Lots of cover. No. Get the hell away from me. Yeah, not happening. Nope. No, I'm not even gonna go for the kill here. You guys can save your routing men. I don't care. Alright. Guys. For that, but whatever. Oh, we lost one. Oh no! Get over here and help out. Oh no, I'm losing him trying to run away. I mean, I shouldn't try and lance him, I don't think. It's the best way to use my lancers. Run, boys, run! No, you just shot my own men, you idiots! Oh, hell yeah, nice volley. Surprised you guys actually got that squared away that fast. Get over here. Come on. They really... What are you doing? Point blank standoff? Nice. Lancers can go in. And my men can charge in. They're steady and running away. What the hell is going on here? A horse are dying? You're kidding me. What the hell's happening? Ah, finally the enemy general is dead. And they're broken! Yay! Alright, well this is a bit more of a battle than I thought it would be. Out of the way, boys. Screw those guys. Take one more stab at these guys. Tell me you got a volley in you. Eh? Eh? Yeah! One more volley at the end. Sweet. That's awesome. Took a lot longer than I thought. I was not moving the men up fast enough. I was using a lot of bit of this cover in the walls. I think I kept our casualties pretty minimal though, using the cannon. Just want to see the stats. The Uhlans did pretty damn well. Nice. Cannons, effective. Alright. If we push them back, we've got no more move space here. I don't know if it makes any sense to occupy this thing. Probably not. But, alright, what I really wanted to do, should I just drive straight for our port or hit these guys? Nah, I'm going to have to hit them, but I'm going to do it next part. So stay tuned. I'm Snowboard 420, and this is our Poland-Lithuania campaign plan, Darthmod 8.0.1 Platinum Edition. I'll see y'all next part.